You know the problem with Hollywood is? They make shit. Unbelievable, unremarkable shit.
Let it go! Let it go! Let it go!
Lately?
Thank you. You've just let my client go free. He denied his right to counsel, assault and battery.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Hey, what are you doing?
Relax, Stanley. Now, I have been told that the best crackers in the world can do this in 60 minutes. Unfortunately, I need someone who can do it in 60 seconds.
You're kidding.
Afraid not. Go!
Get up, get up, get up!
55.
Get on with it.
What the hell is this?
Time's a-wasting, big guy.
Jesus.
45 seconds.
Oh, she's good, isn't she?
More time, more time. Come on,
Stan.
20. 19.
15.
10.
9.
3. 2. One.
Too bad.
You gotta die.
No, 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 wait, wait!
I was just fucking with you, Stan. Outdoors.
Yet I never understood the appeal of fly fishing, Jim. A little bit too much like masturbation for me without the payoff.
If I knew you were coming, I might have cleaned up a little.
I'm not here to suck your dick, Stanley. You surprised that a girl with an IQ over 70 can give you a hard-on?
You have to improvise. Take the wheel.
What?
Take the wheel!
Who are those guys? What the fuck are you doing?
We'll be right back.
No.
Yes.
50 Cent, please. Fuck you.
Return. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, if that launcher was a suppository, would that bad man stick it up my arse? Well, you eyeball me once more, boy, and I'll stick it so far up your arse, you'll be begging me for this bullet.
Add action or excitement, or we change the direction of the entire campaign. Maybe we ought to rethink the